See, Chief Justice Mark Cady said more needs to be done to help victims who are trafficked for sex. He also wants to eliminate racial disparity in our criminal justice system.
This Clive couple was arrested for kidnapping, torturing, and orchestrating sex crimes with a frightened, malnourished Iowa girl. The courts here are dealing with more and more reports of human trafficking.
Young people being sexually and emotionally exploited, being kidnapped or taken off the streets because they're homeless.
As a teacher, Ruth Ann Gaines is concerned about young people and minorities and is pleased the Chief Justice of the Iowa Supreme Court asked for changes in our criminal justice system.
We can no longer view human trafficking as a problem reserved to the major cities in America. It exists as a dark underworld in many communities across Iowa.
Mark Cady says judges and those in law enforcement are being trained to deal with not only human trafficking, but to identify their own biases to eliminate racial disparities in the system.
One out of eight African Americans are in our prison system, and one out of eight African Americans get arrested on drug offenses, disproportionately to white Americans.
Cady also called for more resources in juvenile courts to provide young offenders the tools they need for success without the weight of a criminal record.
When racial disparity and all of its causes are eliminated, justice will be achieved.
The Chief Justice also called for modernizing our jury system to collect information on the racial composition of juries to make sure they represent a fair cross-section of each community.